So Jerry, where are we going?
We're going to the American Steelworkers, whatever that thing is.
Never mind. Buzz, Scott, where are we going?
We're going to Jungle Jim's grocery store.
The Jungle Jim's grocery store.
Yes.
It's an international market.
My favorite thing here is the monkey table where they have the monkey brains open and available to dish out. It's like the caviar of the Far East.
So it reminds you of the mission field.
Yes. Yeah. You get all kinds of quality foods. Perhaps. I don't know. I've never really been.
Yeah.
You could run this.
Carpet bagger was here. I remember the all this.
Yeah, you could run this.
Oh, look, they even have cupcakes. Hey there, Jerry, there's sushi.
No sushi for me, right? No.
Do they have a Big Mac pop? There's a Max. There's Wonder Woman. Oh, here's Mickey Mouse stuff.
Jerry, you're here.
Right here, Jerry. There you are.
There I am. All my glory. Hey, look at the old lunchbox. I ought to buy that and carry it to work. Hey, that cat in the hat.
Thank you. dish to drink.
Gummy bears.
This is the International Wall of Rice.
This is actually one of my favorite rice. Jasmine rice. Have you had it?
Mm-hmm.
Would y'all come over here to shop?
Honey, they said they haven't ever been here.
This is where a lot of our internationals come to. A lot of internationals come here.
They're doing something on their vacation they haven't done
before. Wow. Hey, they got a flock machine.
Hey, there's a UFO.
With Chinese soup on top. Okay.
Does this remind you of the Philippines?
What?
Does this remind you of the Philippines?
Yes, they got those in the Philippines.
I had no idea that this was a grocery store. You come in here and it is an international store where you can buy all different types of food around the world. So all of you wannabe missionaries who want to go overseas, you have to come here, get you some strange overseas food, and then take it home and eat it, and it will help you decide whether you're called to the mission field or not. Have here is Leanne's Jeep of choice.
No.
She is wanting one of these.
No.
And she is wanting me to go out and buy one just like
I
this.
I didn't say a jeepney.
Is a jeepney? That's what you said, a
I
Jeep.
I want a Jeep Wrangler.
You want a Jeep Wrangler? Well,
not a jeepney.
Probably Wrangler a jeepney.
I like that.
Oh, this is the fiery food.
That's what I'm saying. You know it's fiery food when it's got an engine in front of it.
Hot sauce. And all the different Now these would be nice gifts to take to people at work. Work with sriracha popcorn.
Here we got some kick butt real grub, real grub. Have you ever eaten pickled peat eggs? Now down south we have pickled eggs, but not with beets. That does not sound good at all.
Well, here's you a herbal tonic, Jerry.
Pick it up somewhere.
Sipping
a
vinegar.
Sipping vinegar blend.
I bet that would.
Yoder's good health recipe. Made with raw organic vinegar, 20 herbs and spices, 5 fruit juices concentrate. It's 90% juice.
It's got elderberry and muscadine.
We don't see whether it's got any alcohol in it.
That may have been.
They usually put some alcohol in it. Preserve it.
Oh, this is a lot of the same stuff that's in our Amish cheese house.
Yeah, that's a big thing.
Here's bug candy. Hey, Jerry, you could do this as a challenge. It's bug candy. There's crickets, bacon and cheese. Look. It's all. What's in there?
Ants.
Now, we kill those. Why would we want to eat them?
Called ant candy.
There's a tarantula you can eat. I bet it's chocolate covered.
We got them living up on the hill.
And there's your seasoned bacon and cheese. Crickets.
No, I do know that eating chocolate covered worms.
Here's blueberry worms. Oh, I bet those are good.
Coconut patties.
Oh, here's our.
That's a cool ship, though.
Gourmet coffee.
For all of our Disney fans, we have now found the pirate ship.
And the lost treasure.
And the lost treasure. All we're waiting now for is what was his name?
Jack Sparrow.
Jack Sparrow. Come out and show us what kind of foods come with the pirate.
Maybe that a face? A mask on?
Yep.
That's pretty cool.
Got the operator.
Powered by hot sauce.
Powered by hot sauce. We got the Batman Batmobile.
With a dog driving it.
Dog
Bat dog looks like.
And up here we have modern automobile. We have the Fred Flintstone Stone Car.
Barney and Fred.
Foot powered. Never have to worry about gasoline again. It's a green energy automobile. It's great. In memory of John, the wood horse display hand carved.
Oh wow.
Hello to Tony, Ernie, Geppetto, and all my friends at Jungle Jim's.
Hello, Mr. Sun. We've already been baking for hours in our magic ovens.
And I can't wait to get a bite out of one of those cookies.
You'll have to wait, Tony, because our cookies have to be just right before we take them out of the oven. Everyone likes cookies that are warm and delicious.
Warm and delicious? Sounds like my two scoops of raisins.
My favorite indeed is cereal.
Me too. I love to sprinkle raisins into cereal to make it healthy.
I like my Frosted Flakes because they're great.
I like my cookies too, but we'll let the boys and girls decide.
Sounds good to me.
Well, Donald, I've always thought he's been a little two-faced.
That is pretty good. A two-sided Donald.
You guys all right today?
Yeah, we're having a blast, man.
First time in?
Yes.
Is it really?
Yes.
We're from Oklahoma.
Probably spent about 3 hours to get to take it over.
Yeah, it's so much. So cool. I guess it's all right to film.
Yeah.
We lost Scott and Deb somewhere, but...
It's okay. I like to be in a quiet time.
Oh my goodness. Seafood section?
Yep. Or fish. That is an old wood boat.
Close your eyes, Jerry. There's ladies in bikinis.
Purple people eater.
Look at that.
What you call a great big bomb effect.
Okay. kind of fishy.
Whoever said pigs don't fly?
Flying pig. Pig meats from around the world.
Alligator.
Ground goat.
Wild boar.
Alligator. Yak.
Buffalo patties. Quail.
I know, that's what it made me think.
Where the lovely winds are.
Oh, look at their dessert. There's the Sinful Seven.
This is an Italian thing.
That looks good.
Yeah, we like to get those. We were looking to see if there's something.
The Big Apple.
Chili beef. I'm surprised they don't have a Ronald Reagan.
There's Alvin and the Chipmunks.
Alvin!
There you go, Jerry. It would take 3 hours to go through the store.
Now what we have here is a...
It's jelly belly.
What we have here is a jelly belly. Now, I'm not sure exactly what a jelly belly is.
Well, just look underneath your shirt.
Underneath my shirt? All right.
You don't know what a jelly belly is?
Oh, yeah.
They're the most famous jelly beans.
Oh.
They're the ones
well, that would make sense since we're in the jelly
they're
belly.
They're the ones that are very unique. You can get popcorn jelly bellies. You can get
Dr. Pepper.
Dr. Pepper, all the way.
They said it'd take 3 hours.
Tom and Jerry.
Oh, here, say cheese.
Say cheese. You're a big cheese. Well, I'm hamming it up at the cheese side. never know what I want to say. This is a very unique place. I have enjoyed this. And it is a grocery store, but this is one unique shopping experience. If you ever here, you need to come and visit out. Visit, what's this place called?
Jungle Gyms.
Jungle Gyms. My wife, I think my wife has found the perfect sign.
I think that person's been drinking and driving.
There's a Shaggy.
Collector's item.
There's a Wonder Woman, a Superman.
You have to really look because you can walk right by things and not even notice that it's something unique and different. I see Mickey Mouse. I always spot Mickey Mouse.
Where? There's a love Mickey Mouse.
Yeah.
Those are Travis. Not bad.
What did you say? I thought you...
And then there's Jerry showing off again. I think we've about covered it all.
I think we're ready. We're ready. If we can find our way out.
I've not been so excited.
There's a checkout.
You want me to go get you a pop for later?
Our trip today at Jungle Gyms. I bought 2 bags of decaf coffee, chocolate raspberry, and pumpkin muffin. I don't often get flavored coffees in decaf, so when I find them, I was really happy and well pleased to buy it. But this was just an amazing shopping experience. What did you think?
I really liked it. I didn't think going to a grocery store would be that entertaining. But this place was fun. They had unique food, international food. And if you're ever in Ohio, you need to come and visit Jungle Jim's.